passers-by.
Thank you.
many contributions to the Kiwanis of Glen Ellyn, the Glen Ellyn Historical Society, the Morton Arboretum, and countless other causes, caused the committee to unanimously elect him as this year's Grand Marshal. Our roving reporter, Jim Burke, will get a comment from our own parade marshal, Mr. Doug Ward.
Marching Hilltoppers! Come on! 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 Come on should be coming from the... F-16 from the 507th in Michigan. A great display.
Thank you.
Thank you, State Attorney Joe Burkett. with two Glen Ellyn locations to serve you.
Happy birthday, America!
And next we have gubernatorial candidate, Mr. Steve Rauschenberger.
Principal. Here is the Key Club, sponsored by the Glen Ellyn Kiwanis. Congratulations.
Glen by itself, cheerleaders, yay!
Beautiful tunes. I
with our first modern group today.
And Jim, don't forget the old Brady's and Chicken Man for those great wins.
Rail Riders of Dupay, very handsome horse crew. Bugle Corps. Thank you very much. Nice group.
for the Shriners Club, Smoking the Bandit. Ladies and gentlemen, we've just been told that there's a severe storm in Geneva, Illinois. The storm is moving toward Glen Ellyn. We are at unit number 55, but there's a storm coming in from Glen Ellyn.